Dr. Mac Alford is an assistant professor of biology at Southern Miss and the keeper of the school's collection of dried plants. But his biggest accolade is having just been awarded a Fulbright Foreign Scholarship, which comes from the U.S. State Department. Alford's areas of expertise include tropical plants and plant diversity. So come October, he'll head to the University of Novi Sad in Serbia to teach and conduct research for 9 months. He says the Serbian university has a strong program in wetlands biology, one he hopes to complement by serving as an intellectual resource.
So for my research, what it will help me do is study the temperate elements of this family more. And for students, hopefully I'll be able to attract some students from over there to come over here and maybe provide some opportunities for our students to go over there.
Serbia, which takes in the former country of Yugoslavia, was at war in the late 1990s, meaning very little plant research was performed. Alford plans to improve that situation by using his research expertise and new technology to establish databases and specimen imaging for the region's more than 25,000 plants.
That part of Europe still has lynx and bears and wolves and really rare plants like African violet relatives. And my goal is to provide them some tools for getting the information out.
Alford says the Fulbright program is basically an educational version of the Peace Corps, where countries share academic knowledge and scientists act as bridges between two countries to promote mutual understanding. On the campus of the University of Southern Mississippi in Hattiesburg, I'm Stephen Rouse.